want you to get your heels about shoulder width, maybe a bit wider if you could. And turn your feet in just a little bit. Good, right there. Right. What I want you to do is just kind of hands together like so, and just squat down as low as you can. Okay, good, come back up. Right. This time I want you to squat down, put those hands, so the hands, elbows inside your knees.
Okay. I forgot about that.
Yeah. Okay, good. Okay, come back up. Grip. Okay, same thing again. Like how you're leaning forward. Elbows in, and I want your eyes on the floor. Elbows in, knees out a little bit wider. Come back up. Good.
Surprise, I'm able to do it.
Yeah, surprise, right? Okay. So, didn't lose everything. That's good. Okay, bring it back down again. Okay, out a little bit more. Can you tip your chest a little higher? So we're very, very horizontal, and we want to be horizontal because it helps get your hips back.
Okay.
But try, see if we can do that a little bit less. Much better, much better. Right? And then eyes on the floor. Knees, come back up. Okay, very good. How's that feel?
Good.
All right.
Surprise.
Yeah, okay. So we will give you this one, a bit of a kettlebell. Right. I want to see how that goes. So I want you to try to do the same thing. So knee angle, knees in line with your feet, tip your chest down a little bit, and hold this close. Close to the chest. Very good. Come back up. Okay. Now, eyes on the floor. Try to drive through the hips. Good. One more. Come back up. Go ahead and relax. So
how much was that?
Huh? So, like it's 15. Alright. So, what I want you to try and do now, so hips, back, and try to keep your upper, so this part of your spine,
more straight.
Up a little bit more. Alright. So, there were a few times when you were coming down and you were trying to get down, but then you really.
Right.
Bend it back to bring the weight down and help.
Actually, I did that thinking that it would help me get lower.
Yeah.
That's interesting.
Yep. Okay. So let's go in. So try to hold it close to your chest. Yeah, for now, just want you to try and hold it close to your chest. Better. Good. Come back up. Now that's what I like to see. Let's go again. Four more eyes on the floor right here. Nicely done, Gary. Good. Two more. Last one. Excellent. Sit down. Okay. Surprise yourself.